The thyroid is composed of ectonormal, moderately and deeply hypokagenic fields. The two large hypokagenic areas have an indistinct border and they are not of regular, geometrical shape. Note the partly lobulated, partly puzzle-like, spiculated borders. The left lobe has a similar appearance. The discrete lesions are very likely not pathological nodules.